Welcome to the Tutor for English. I'm glad to see you again in this lesson.
Continue from previous lesson. In this lesson, you will learn about your head. Let's get started. The first thing is the front face of your head. The face. This is called mane. Next is your hair. This is called thảo mó or mó. Thảo mó. Your forehead is called hẹ tháo. Your eyes, mắt. In the plural form, we call sang mắt. Eyebrows is called mặt bái. These eyeglass is called mặt chí mó. The eyelid is called mặt phuê. Your nose is called phì. And the two nostrils below the nose is called phì khăng. The ear, hỉ. All the things on your face, which pair is have the prefix sang, for example, sang mặt chí mó, sang hỉ. The cheek is the area here and here. It's called kỵ cao. The chin is here. It's called ẻ hái. The mouth is called chuỗi. Your lip, chuối túng. Inside your mouth, your tongue is called chi. The tooth, ghé. The gum is called khỉ ngén. And finally, your throat, ow.
And that's all for this lesson. See you on next lesson. Please subscribe to my channel to get more lessons about the Tutor. Chào chào tại kênh.